Welcome. In today's tutorial, we're going to talk about how to add a legend in an Excel chart. Including a legend in a chart makes it easy to understand, and it's a great way to explain the data clearly. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. In previous tutorials, we had a look at how to create various types of charts and graphs. Now we'll move a bit further and have a look at how to add a legend to this pie chart. Let's crack on. If you want to display the legend for a chart, first click anywhere within the chart area. Then click on the green plus sign, which you can see on the outside of the top right corner of the chart area border. Here, Excel offers a list of handy chart elements. Tick the option Legend, and Excel will display the legend right away. By clicking on this black arrow, you'll also see the options where, within the chart area, you can place the legend. Choose the one which suits you best, whether it is on the right, at the top, on the left or at the bottom of the chart. Here, we'll go for the option bottom. What's good to know is that Excel takes the information you see in the legend directly from the data table that was used to create the chart. If we change any detail in the table, let's say we replace January with December, the legend will immediately reflect the change, which is great because that means your chart will always be up to date. And let's have a look at a few more features. To format the legend, right-click on it, and through this quick menu, you can change the fill and the outline of the legend. Through font, you can choose a font size and style, pick a color to your liking, or even make use of various effects. We'll go for Arial, size 11, font color set to automatic, which is black. We'll click on OK, and here we go, just as we wanted. Finally, if you decide to remove the legend from the chart, click into the chart area again, then click on the green plus sign and simply unselect legend. And that's all it takes. If you're interested to see how to add and format other chart elements, check out the links to more video tutorials in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.